In last video, we have seen the parts. In this video, we are going to see how to add and subtract in this abacus. Can we start? See, first we want to set to zero the abacus. I mean, put one finger in the upper and the lower. Now, keep the abacus and do like this. Okay, the all beads was cleared. Now, we will start. See, 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, and this is 5, and this is 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is 10, 11, 12, 13, 11, 12. After that, we have to add means we need to know about the formulas. Okay, can we learn the formulas now? First, BF add. I mean, add 9 means if we had 8. Now we want to add 9 means you need to minus 1. And add 10 means it's 17. You can add in calculator and do in abacus means it will be the answer. If it's like 9, you need to add 8 means you need to minus 2 and 10. 4, you need to add 7 means minus 3, add 10. You need to add 6 means minus 4, add 10. You need to add 5 means minus 5, add 10. You need to add 4 means minus 6 and add 10. You need to add 3 means you need to minus 7 and add 10. And you need to minus 8. So add 2 means add minus 8 and add 10. And add 1 means minus 9 and add 10. So these we do means only. We can add these numbers in the difficult times. Okay, this is the first formula. We finished it. And on next video, we will see second formula. Thank you.